Today, in recognition of Women's History Month, I want to thank the women who have served in the United States Army and in the United States Army Medicine Civilian Corps, who have provided support for our soldiers and families and other beneficiaries around the world.
I am Command Sergeant Major Huff, and I would like to echo the Surgeon General's comments. The vital role that women played in service to our Army has gradually evolved from the traditional, such as nurses, seamstress, and cooks, to direct combat arms roles like infantry and field artillery. Women, especially as nurses, have been right in the thick of virtually every conflict our nation has seen.
It was their grit and commitment to duty and excellence that proved that women can do any and every job, no matter how dangerous or difficult that job may be.
You are the soldiers on the front line. You are leaders, officers, and non-commissioned officers, standing with our troops. You are members of the Army Civilian Corps, and especially, you are also the sisters, mothers, and wives who are critical family members of our Army team.
We honor all women for their military and civil service, for their support and strength, and for their sacrifices to help ensure the freedom and liberty cherished by all Americans.
The United States Army celebrates the accomplishments of all women who have served our great country in any capacity. We thank you for your service. Army medicine is ready because of the contributions of every one of our team, especially the women. And remember, Army medicine
is Army strong.